So here we have a next interview question for the Oracle database is how to check the database status. This is probably the most important task in our daily DBA life, where we need to check whether our database is currently up and running, when the database was started last time, whether the listener is up and running. So this kind of stuff we need to perform after doing the patching activity or regular maintenance. Or there is some chances where the client is asking you to check the database status. And most of the times I observe that we have automated script over there which are checking the status, and sometimes the database status is down, so we need to go further and check what is the exactly reason. So in this video we will be looking after how to check the database status. So let us see in a practical way. So this is the Oracle database server. So the first thing we can check by using the Unix prompt. Second thing, we can use the database status by using the SQL command. So both the things we are going to see in a practical way. If you want to check the status of the Oracle database services, because basically when the database is up and running, Unix services will be there. So we have a service ps-yum grep pmon. By using this command you can check whether the database is currently running or not. So here I can see we have a new DB database which is currently running, and the owner for this database is Oracle. Another instance which is running is plus ASM, which is a different concept, we can say. So it's a ASM instance we have currently running, and this is a new database. New DB is the name of the Oracle database which is currently running. So this is how you can check the Oracle database status. And the name of the process is pmon and grep, which is basically useful to find the number of process which is matching the pattern basically. And next thing is you can connect to the SQL prompt, and from there you can also check the Oracle database status. So in order to connect to the Oracle database, first of all you need to set the environment by using the .orenv. So we have a new DB. I'm connecting to the SQL plus utility, and we have the command select name from open underscore mode from v dollar database. So by using the v dollar database view, you can check the database name and the current mode of the Oracle database. So from this command we have found that the name of the database is new DB and currently it is up and running. We have another view which is basically referring to the instance. V dollar instance is there. From there also you can check, select instance underscore name, startup time also you can check, and status from v dollar instance. So this is how you can check the name of the instance. We have started the database by today itself, because the date is referring here by 5th of August, and the currently status is up and running. We have a two views over here. The first one is v dollar database, which will give you the information related to the Oracle database, and the another view is v dollar instance, through which you will come to know about the startup time, instance status and the instance name. Okay, and the first one which I showed to you about the pmon processes, ps-yum grep pmon, which is basically a Unix command. From the Unix command prompt itself you can fire this command and you can get the status of the Oracle database. Next thing we will be checking about how to check the Oracle database listener as well. So we have the command lsnrctl status and the listener name. So by default the listener name is listener only, so if you are not mentioning anything it will check the status itself. So this is the command lsnrctl status and the listener name. Here you can see the listener name is listener only. You can also mention like this, lsnrctl status and the listener name is listener only. Here currently you can see the listener is up and running from the 5th of August, and these are the services which are currently serving by the listener. You can also check the listener services. We have the listener services with TNS. So here you can see the currently listener is up and running and the listener is the name of the listener. Okay, so from listener, for the listener we have a TNS service, and for the Oracle database we have a PMON services. This is how you can check the Oracle database status. Okay.